Okay, so my mother told me that I should clean up my YouTube channel, see if there's anything harmful, and she also sent a video, which is this one, so I'll just go watch it.
Saya juga bisa masak, Bu.
Oh iya?
Saya bisa masak rendang.
Rendang? Pasti di sana orang pada suka rendang, asal jangan terlalu pedas ya.
Iya.
Baik, Tina. Apakah ada pertanyaan lain tentang exchange program ini? Atau tentang Amerika dan kehidupan dengan host family di sana?
Semuanya sudah jelas, Bu. Terima kasih.
Okay, so basically it's about an exchange program. And she's being interviewed for it, obviously. I mean, it's pretty predictable already. They're going to check her Facebook or something.
Kami sangat senang Tina sudah datang di interview terakhir ini. Kami sangat terkesan, ya. Kami harap Tina bisa mengikuti exchange program ke Amerika tahun depan.
Terima kasih banyak, Ibu. Amerika, ya ampun.
Oh, wow. What a totally legit reaction. Oh my god, I'm going to America. I'm pretty sure you knew that when you were signing up the first place. Okay.
Langkah final, Ibu Santi akan melakukan checking referensi dan background Tina.
Really? They have a final step, even though they already told her, oh hey, we'd like you to go to our exchange program, but we still have a final step to do. That makes sense.
Biasanya kalau tidak ada masalah, semuanya lancar, dalam 1 atau 2 minggu ke depan, kami akan mengirimkan surat konfirmasi. Bagaimana?
Baik, Ibu. Terima kasih.
Okay, so the emotionally manipulating happy music is overtaking the video, so it's like, oh hey, we're happy, you're supposed to be happy, you're putting in happy music. After she got into the exchange program. But we all know it's gonna go terrible. Yup, then the music stops when it goes to, whoa, you're a dog. I mean, to be honest, that is a bad post, but I'm pretty sure she has a story, I hope. Okay, so we have another post.
Ini buat kalau...
Okay, there is a good reason why she used vodka. Why? Because it's transparent. You know what else is transparent? Water. So, there's a high chance this is a troll, because, duh. There's a lot of trolls on the internet, and it could be fake. If she actually did put vodka and gave it to her dog, that's pretty hilarious, honestly. Is that really weird dog behavior? I don't think so. He's just walking around, shaking his head and sleeping.
Timmy, my adorable Timmy.
Okay then, so she's only seen 2 posts. Let's see what's gonna happen. Yep, complete failure. She probably rapes babies for a living. I'm gonna watch these 2 posts and completely judge you as a human being. Ah, she probably kills little animals for fun, yep. Yep, there you go. This video is pretty flawed. I mean, you can't just judge a person on what they post on the internet. You've already interviewed her probably at least 3 times looked at her scores, I guess. I don't know what they test you on in exchange programs, but they have other ways to see if she is a person who's good enough to be in that program, not just her posts and feeds. Not only that, but she only saw 2 of those posts. Why? Just look at least a little bit deeper. Okay. Anyways, the actual part of me being affected, I guess that might be a problem. Just put down, I will ask the people who watch this video to put in the comments like a list of videos that I made that could be offensive or harmful to another person. I honestly don't think, after looking at my own videos, there isn't much that... Actually, I don't think there's any harmful content, except for the first dab of 2018, because I did say in one clip, KYS. It's pretty childish of me to do that, and I'm sorry. I might actually unlist or delete that video, but I'm not too sure if any video I made recently, or even in the past, in 2015, if I've ever made a video where I offended or harmed anyone. So, just in case if I missed anything, put a list or just a video that I made in the comments. Just think yourself as an interviewer, and I'm the interviewee, and... yeah, that's it. See ya.